So the idea to bring this to São Paulo in Brazil, we've been thinking about it for a number of years, but we wanted to find people down here who were really passionate about it and shared our goals of making data science so accessible. So when we talked to Leonardo Santos, he seemed to us like a really good person, very motivated, very passionate about making data science accessible. So that was the main motivator for coming here. And I think it was the right choice because São Paulo in particular, it's a very, very business-oriented city. Brazil is one of the biggest economies in South America. They're doing so great here, and I think it's a great destination city. So we actually want to continue to grow ODSC South America here in Brazil. For the rest of South America, there's lots of great stuff going on in Chile, in Argentina, in Colombia. In the future, we would like to do more events there and absolutely start with more meetups. So if anyone's interested in running a meetup in South America, get in contact with us.